Jesus, the mere mention of his name can calm the storms, heal the broken, raise the dead. At the name of Jesus, I've seen sin-hardened men melted, dialects transformed, the light of hope put back into the eyes of a hopeless child. At the name of Jesus, hatred and bitterness turns to love and forgiveness, arguments cease. I've heard a mother softly breathe his name at the bedside of a child delirious from fever, and I've watched that little body grow white and fevered brow cool. I've sat beside a dying saint, her body racked with pain, who in those final fleeting seconds summoned her last ounce of ebbing strength to which the earth's sweetest name, Jesus, Jesus. Emperors have tried to destroy it. Philosophies have tried to stamp it out. Tribes have tried to wash it from the face of the earth with the very blood of those who claimed it. Yet it stands. There shall be in that final day when every voice that had ever uttered a sound, every voice of Adam's race shall raise in one mighty chorus to proclaim the name of Jesus. For in that day every knee shall bow, and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And so you see, it was not mere chance that caused the angels one night long ago to say to a virgin maiden, his name shall be called Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. You know, there is something about that name.